My name is Mark. I'm the owner of Scorpion Motorsports. Started Scorpion back in 2006 with the purpose of building the world's most exotic street-legal vehicle. Scorpion P6 is actually a 699-pound vehicle, so the 125 horsepower is capable of 0 to 60 in 3.5 seconds, and a top end of about 160-plus mile an hour.
Hi, I'm George with Scorpion Motorsports in Miami, Florida. We're a full-on manufacturer of the most exotic three-wheeled vehicle you'll see on the street. I've been in the motorcycle business for about 15 years. Been doing this stuff for a while. I got the opportunity to move over to Scorpion Motorsports, so I jumped on it. This is gonna go real big. I mean, this is an exotic product and people are really gonna love it.
Ozzy here at Scorpion Motorsports. I'm the newest and the youngest member of the team. I got my start in the aviation industry, building wiring harnesses and kits for airplanes.
The plan for today, boss?
All right, basically you know what the plan is for today. You need to get cars put together. George, engines. Aaron got the stub shafts pressed in. We are all ready to go on the engines.
Yep, should have them done probably within the next 2 days.
Cool, so end of the week we should have all the engines built up, Ozzy, so then pressure's on you.
Yep, well, once he's done, start putting some cars together, we'll be good to go.
Kick ass, get her done.
Yep.
Get her done.
And brake. A Scorpion starts out in station one, where the chassis gets assembled and the engine gets put on. Here in station two is where the majority of the work takes place, where all the parts get bolted on, the engine gets wired up, and the suspension gets pre-fitted. Station two, we bring the car all the way up to the first start, where we make sure that everything's good and running. Station three is where it really starts to look like a Scorpion.
To keep the Scorpion P6 reliable, we keep the factory Kawasaki ZX6R wiring harness. All we do is make these plug-in extensions, we plug them in on the car, and let's go.
Here at Scorpion Motorsports, we only use the finest components in these vehicles. Most of them are made in America, but if they're not made here, they're still damn good. We got Woolwood brakes all around. We got tilt and brake and control pedals. We got Woodward steering racks. We got AIM gauge cluster, which they're mostly used in formula cars. We got a Momo formula steering wheel, and we got an Odyssey battery. When you're driving down the street, not only does it look like you're driving a race car, it feels like one too.
The P6 uses a Kawasaki ZX6R motor built to Scorpion spec. The motor has a cartridge transmission, so one of the most important things that we do is we actually modify the main shaft and drive a reverse off it.
All right, she's good to go. Ready to get mounted up into a subframe.
Mark, launch. It's launch.
It's launch?
It's launch.
You always think it's launch.
I know, but it's launch.
You were offered food?
Yeah.
I'm afraid you won't eat me if I eat too much of that cookie.
At Scorpion, we use mostly locally sourced components. Our chassis come from right next door, as well as our CNC work and water jet components. Our composites are additionally locally produced using state-of-the-art RTM process, where the resin is drawn through the composite under vacuum in order to produce a strong, lightweight component. Components that don't come from one of our sister shops are typically produced in-house, where we do some of our minor fabrication.
Now, boys, don't get into any trouble while Mommy and Daddy are gone. And don't make a mess.
You like parties?
Yeah.
We can invite all our friends. Kick it!
We're here at the unveiling of the P1. Now this is technically for North America the unveiling of this car, but in reality this is the closest that anybody's ever been to this thing. So we love this kind of event. Free drinks, guys walking in front of the camera, and all kinds of fun stuff. But out of all of the people in this room, we are by far the least qualified to be here.
So we're at the McLaren event and we got our boss kind of tipsy.
A little bit.
yeah, we're having a great time here at the McLaren unveiling, and stay tuned for more.
It's been a great night. Time for sleep.
My name is Scorpion.